Hello, my friends, what's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Buijs here. Glad you could make it. One of my patrons, Hunter, introduced the band Car Bump to me. The track Dissect Yourself really was the first video slash song ever seen or heard by them. Also, he also asked me to review the album Mordial. Now, this is the fourth album of this band, and that was released the 27th of September 2019. This album really is not for the casual listener. To be perfectly honest, I think this is my first real introduction to the subgenre mathcore. And it really is an acquired taste. I can really appreciate the musicianship of these wonderful men. The music is, it's very fast-paced. It's with a lot of energy and intensity. And I certainly enjoyed some tracks. The track Dissect Yourself, you know, I was blown away. It was something different. It really caught me off guard. The album is 45 minutes and the album, you know, it's full of surprises. It jumps from one place to another. That is not for the casual listener. Got some tracks here called Eyesight, which is an incredible onslaught of violence coming at you non-stop. Hela with some crazy tempo changes. These band members, you know, it really takes incredible skill to change a tempo so many times, and comes in so many comes from so many unsuspected places. The band has a, if I could describe it, it's got a really bit of really hints of Meshuga and Deftones and Gojira. I mean, you can recognize it, especially Meshuga. But for me, of course, my personal opinion, it was a little bit too chaotic for my taste. There were so many, the structure of the songs, some of the parts of the song were so different from the other. And for me, it did not always connect in the right way. Also, the clean vocal parts for me really came out of nowhere and didn't really fit into the music. It is impressive, absolutely. These guys really have a psychotic attitude when it comes to making music. But for me, it was just too much chaos and didn't flow, some track didn't flow the way I hoped. It was some things were just when you were really enjoying a part of one of the tracks, it immediately changed and went in a totally different way. And I really thought that was a pity. It's a very unpredictable style. It certainly has its merits, but I don't think music like this is really meant for me. That's perfectly possible, of course. I can understand and appreciate the division behind it, but I've listened to the album 3 times in its entirety, and even after the first time, the first time I listened to it, it became a little bit of a chore listening to it to the entire album, and I don't think that's a good sign. Some things have to grow on you, but I think this particular style of making a metal was really meant for me. This is not my thing. That being said, I can fully understand other people, you know, really digging this. But for me, it wasn't really my thing. Production is excellent. The guys know also the guitarist knows how to play a good riff, but it's just too disjointed. Certainly interested in seeing this band live. That would be really something. But their music on the albums, nah, not really. I'm gonna give this album 2.5 stars. Can fully understand, of course, that some people, you know, can really dig it, but you really have to be a fan of this particular style. Otherwise, it will come. You know, it won't connect with you, and it didn't with me. So that's my opinion. I'm gonna give it 2.5 stars. Maybe it will go. This is my first introduction to them. They released an album before called Meta, which got rave reviews, but I understand also that it's really is like this album. So I don't think this is my thing. That is perfectly possible, of course, if it is your thing. Let me know, my friends. Do you agree with me? Do you disagree with me? What do you think about this band? What do you think about this album? Have you seen them live? I love to hear your stories. You know, maybe my opinion will change. That happens to all people who critique music. Let me know, my friends. You are appreciated. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. If you want to, you can support me on Patreon. That will be awesome. I promise I will do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.